Welcome everyone to today's show. Today we're going to meet the most beautiful and most perfect family ever. Please welcome Mr. and Miss Aiden's family.
Damn. It's too bright.
Hey, you're not smiling well.
Okay. Hey everyone, meet my family. This is my dad, Aiden, the billionaire who runs a very important business in Brookhaven. This is my oldest brother, Jordan. He's really nice and caring to me. He's also a famous singer in the music industry. These are my two other siblings, Arturo and Sage. They are quite famous models. Arturo is really rude and distant towards me, while my sister Sage, well, we were really close back in childhood. But now, since she's popular, she just ignores me. Here comes my mom, Zian. She used to be a famous model. Let me be honest with you, she's the rudest person I've ever seen. She married my dad just because of his wealth. And this is me, named Elena. I'm just a normal human being, while everyone in my family is super popular. I'm just a student at Brooks High. And this is the story of my tragic life. Just 5 more minutes. First day of high school. Let's hope it gets any better. Nah, it's too girly. Maybe something blue will make it better. What we're talking about. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, little sis. I hope you have a wonderful day on your first day of high school.
Thanks a lot, brother.
Well, are you guys done with talking?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go.
Mr. Mitch.
You're welcome.
Wow.
So, do you like the new school so far?
Oh, heck yes! And it's so much bigger.
Oh, you know, it's only for famous kids, so...
What's that supposed to mean?
I didn't mean to sound rude, sis. I'm sorry.
No. It's okay. I'm fine. Thank you, brother.
Alright, well, keep smiling, okay? You don't want to ruin your first day here. Make sure to make as many friends as you can. And let me know if anyone gets you in trouble.
I will!
Okay, I'm heading off to meet my friends now. Adios!
See ya! He's right. I probably don't belong here. But anyways, I should probably get to class.
Who was that?
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
Watch where you're going. Do you know who I am?
Not to sound weird, but I don't think I know you.
You useless human! For your kind information, I'm one of the best singers here. Why are you even here, huh? You're not even famous. You're nothing. I'll make sure you know you don't belong. I mean, no one will ever want to be your friend. You're just a mistake, you!
Shut the heck up, Daisy! Go away before I punch that stupid face of yours!
Ugh, fine, whatever. I don't even like to talk to some garbage. Bye now!
Are you alright?
Yeah. Thanks.
By the way, my name's Ashlyn. You can just call me Ash.
Oh, hey, Ash. My name's Elena.
That's a nice name. I don't want to make you sad by asking this question, but why are you here when you're not famous?
Well, if only you know my full name, I'm Elena Aiden, so maybe that's why I'm here.
Oh, I can understand. But you know what? If you're looking for a friend, I can be your friend. Because just to let you know that there are many other stupid brats like that girl Daisy in the school.
Thank you. It means a lot to me. Wait, so are you also famous?
Indeed I am. Actually, I'm from Australia. I recently moved here with my family. I'm a model and an actress too. And I also like to sing. Well, sometimes.
Oh wow, that's really cool. I love singing as well.
Good for you. Well, I'll be heading to my class now. Ciao.
Alright, thanks once again. I'll see you later. And that's how I made a very first true friend.
So, Alay, how was school today?
Oh yeah, it was awesome! I even managed to make a friend! She's so sweet and...
Yeah, I'm sure that friend of yours is just another loser. I mean, who would ever want to be friends with you? You human mistake.
Arturo, stop being mean to your little sister.
She deserves it, doesn't she, Sage?
Maybe.
No, Elena, wait! What the heck is your problem, Arthur? Look what you did!
As if I care. Well, I'm going to my room now. See you guys.
What did I ever do to you? Why are you always like this to me?
Hey, stop this noise! Why are you even crying? I'm asking you something!
Just tell me what you need!
Don't you dare use that tone with me, young lady! You're nothing but a mistake, a burden, and just a useless piece of freak! Get dressed! We're going to your father's friend's house for a meeting. I'll be waiting for you. I expect you to be late by just 20 minutes.
It's honestly such a pleasure to see all of you at our place.
Thanks, man.
Oh, where are your kids? Are they not here yet?
Oh, I'm sure they're coming soon.
Oh, maybe they're here. Come in, y'all. Woo dang, everyone is so gorgeous here. My eyes are blessed.
Well, this is my eldest son, Jordan. He's a real sweet guy. And these are Arthur and Sage. They're both twins, and they're also famous models.
It's so great to meet you all.
Thanks, sir.
Wait, don't you have another daughter as well? Oh, there you are, sweetie. What are you doing behind there? Please come here.
Oh, hi.
Aw, she's really beautiful.
Indeed she is.
What? Nobody ever called me beautiful before. Thanks, Miss Peyton. It means a lot to me.
Such a sweet kid.
Oh wait, you had a son too, right?
Yeah, his name is Benton, and I suppose they go to the same school as them.
Yep, that's right. He and I are very close friends.
Ooh, sweet. Hey, Elena dear, would you mind calling Brent downstairs? I think he's still in his room.
Sure thing. Dang, where is that guy? Huh? Is that a... guitar? I hope they won't mind if I play a little.
Damn, I think I'm too late.
Huh? What's this noise? Who's singing? Oh, it's actually mesmerizing.
All this time I'm might as well cancel out. happens. Yeah, I could stay for a lifetime.
Now that was something peaceful.
Awesome! You know, you sound very well.
Oh no! Don't tell me you heard me! I'm so sorry!
Hey, you don't have to be sorry about it, you know. You're so talented.
Thanks. Wait, so are you Brenton?
Yeah? How did you know that?
Let me introduce myself. I'm Elena Aiden. Your mother asked me to call you. Everyone is waiting for us downstairs.
Huh? Really? Are you actually part of Aiden's family? But I thought everyone in the family were famous. And you...
Just a normal human.
I'm so sorry if that made you uncomfortable.
It's okay. I'm used to it by now. Well, we should get going. Here, thanks for letting me play your guitar. Now, come on.
Girls, quick! Hide me!
Wait, Brenton? What happened?
There are some crazy fangirls who are trying to follow me literally everywhere, and I think they entered the school as well! What?
Don't worry, Bren. They can't even get inside here. The guards won't let them in anyway. So yeah, you're all good.
Oh, phew.
Oh, shoot. I need to head to my class now, guys. I'm already 5 minutes late. I'll see you guys later.
All right, bye. Have a good time.
Adios.
So, what are you up to today?
You know, I have a lot of interviews to attend, preparing for my upcoming tour in the upcoming month.
Oh, that's exciting! Will I be able to get a VIP free pass? I guess not.
Oh, is that even a question? You will be my special guest there for sure.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Yeah, but anyways, are you free this afternoon?
Yeah, probably. You know, I'm not famous like you who always seems to be busy.
Come on! Stop hating yourself for not being famous like your other siblings. I can see you're hurt.
Why'd you ask?
Well, I have a photo shoot with your siblings this afternoon, so I was just wondering if you'd like to be there too.
That would be great, Bren. What will I even do there?
Please? For me?
Sure. Just send me the address.
Don't worry about that. I'll pick you up. I think it's time for our English class. Let's go together?
Sure thing.
Good afternoon, Mrs. Aiden.
Good afternoon, sweetheart. Where were you? We were waiting for you for so long.
Oh, I'm really sorry about that. I had to pick up Elena.
Wait, what?
I'll go change now. I'll be back.
Mom.
What do you think you're doing here, huh?
I didn't want to come. It's just Brenton invited me.
I don't care, all right? You're useless and shameless to the Adins. Now just sit at the corner and don't say a word. Got it?
Sure. I'm sorry, Mom.
Ugh.
Okay, well, I'm ready. Let's get started.
Okay, let's get it started. So the first position, in 3, 2, 1. Something isn't right here.
Wait, what do you mean, sir?
Something doesn't seem right. It feels like they don't have good chemistry together. You, girl.
Huh? Me?
Yeah, why don't you give it a try?
I don't know.
But she's not even famous here, sir! Dage is the one who looks good with Brandon in that photo shoot!
We don't have any rights to speak to our boss like that, Arthur. Sure thing, sir.
Alright, so first position. In 3, 2...
I'm so nervous. This is my first time.
Don't worry. Everything is gonna be alright.
And begin. Wow, incredible! It's so amazing!
That was a long day.
But it was fun. I enjoyed it.
I agree. It was such an amazing time with you, LA. Well, I'll be heading off to my place now. Do you want me to drop you off at your house?
Don't worry about me. I'll just go with my family.
Alright then, see you tomorrow.
Bye!
Hey, Sage, can you please wait for us in the car?
Sure thing, Mom.
Hey, you! What were you thinking, huh? Oh, wait, were you even thinking at all? Did you really think you could replace my baby girl? You're pathetic! You will never be more than an ugly and stupid human that is a brat and who always wants attention! Oh, you disgust me!
Oh, there you are, little Miss Attention Seeker. Yeah, prepare for your punishment.
No, Arthur! Don't do this to me! Ow! Let go of me! It hurts!
Elena! Elena! Breakfast is ready!
Huh? Elena? What happened to you? Are you okay?
No, no, I'm not.
What's with all these scars? What happened? Who did this?
Nobody.
Tell me if Arturo did this to you! I swear I will kill him for sure this time!
No, wait, Jordan! Please don't do anything! I don't want to start anything!
Just stop it, LA! You shouldn't be treated like this because you're not famous like us!
It's fine, just please don't do anything!
Fine! If you're happy like this, alright then! The breakfast is served downstairs. You can join us if you want to.
Jordan...
Hey, Jordan, do you see how Elena is acting today? Is something wrong?
I don't know. I'm so worried about her.
Me too. She didn't even talk on the breakfast table this morning. I hope everything is all right.
I hope so too. Come, let's go.
Okay. Oh, there she comes! Huh? Why is she covering her face?
That's weird. Hey, LA. What happened?
Nothing.
Why is she acting like that? Something is wrong with her.
Maybe. I'll go try to talk to her.
Sure.
Hey, Elena! Wait up!
What do you want, Brenton?
Why are you suddenly ignoring me? What did I do?
You didn't do anything.
How did this happen? Who did this to you? Tell me.
Don't worry about it.
What do you mean? I can't see you hurt, all right?
I accidentally hurt myself.
You're not lying, right?
I'm not.
Dang. Then you're so careless about yourself, Elena. Look what you've done to your face. Come, let me get you to the nurse, and then after school we can go out somewhere to have coffee. How does that sound?
But aren't you going to be busy with your work today?
Don't worry about it. There's nothing more important than you, LA.
Thanks, Brenton.
Keep smiling like that. It looks beautiful. Now come on, let's go to the nurse.
Sure. Guys, how are you doing?
Hey, did you hear the principal's announcement?
Wait, what announcement?
There's going to be a talent show in our school this week.
Oh, that's great! Are you two taking parts?
Well, not really, since you know we have busy schedules coming up.
Yeah, sadly. But you know what? You should enter the talent show, because you're so great at singing.
That's right! You are so talented, sis!
I don't know. I don't really think I'm that good.
Oh, come on, don't worry. I can always help you. Plus, we have quite a time left for practice. What do you say?
Don't miss this opportunity, sis.
Okay, fine. I'll enter. But I'll have to ask my parents first, too. Let's see what they have to say.
All right, take your time.
Thank you.
I can do this. Mom? Dad? I just want to ask if you're going to the talent show tomorrow.
Of course we are. Your brother and sister will be performing tomorrow at the talent show.
That's great. I just want to let you know that I'm going to perform as well.
You're not going to perform! We won't let you ruin our reputation even more!
But what's wrong with me singing?
I bet you can't even sing, you ugly, stupid human. So do us all a favor and don't go.
No, I will! I will go there and perform! And nobody can ever stop me for doing that! I swear to God, if I won the competition, I'll...
What would you do, huh? How dare you speak back to us like that, you filthy rat!
Ugh, such a crybaby.
And now, the last call for Elena Aiden. Please welcome her warmly on the stage.
Huh? Where the heck is she?
Oh, look! There she is!
Ugh, I told her she couldn't come! Why is she here?
Useless brat.
This song is about a girl who's really strong. And she knows that. She's just a human, but no one realizes that she's really caring. And she's someone special. Until she sings the song. Here I go.
I can hold my breath. I can bide my time. I can stay awake for days if that's what you want. I can fake a smile.
Anyone out there is hurting someone's feelings. Whether it's your daughter, son, sister, or brother. For God's sake, please be understanding to everyone.
No! Elena!
Elena, open your eyes! Elena!
Finally, it's so good to see you awake.
What happened? Ow, my head.
You collapsed after doing your performance, but it's okay. You're all good now.
I see. Thanks for being there for me, Brenton. I really appreciate it.
Sis, are you okay?
We were so worried about you. We're so happy to see you all right.
Thank you guys for being here.
Hey, daughter.
Oh, so now you remember that you have another daughter?
I'm really sorry for treating you so badly, honey. I never realized how much it would hurt your feelings.
It's kind of funny how you apologized after everything you did. It's not going to be so easy.
You can give us any punishment and we're ready to accept it. Just please, Elena, forgive us. I just got really jealous of you. because you were so perfect among all of us. But now I just want all of us to be a real perfect family.
And I'm sorry too, sis, for ignoring you for all these years. I never wanted you to be treated like this. It's just, I was afraid that if I took your side, Mom would start to hate me too.
No, it's okay. I understand. And I forgive all of you. So, if I can request, I wish for us to be just a happy family, where there would be no comparison at all. Don't you all just want it to be treated equally and nicely?
That's right. We promise you that from now on and onwards, everything will be all right.
Thanks, Mom and Dad.
We all love you very much, sis.
I love you all too. 2 months later, everything's been all right. We are finally a perfect family. And I started making videos on YouTube, doing covers of songs, and most of the videos went viral. I was gaining fame, and for the first time, my life felt complete. Brenton and I did start a movie together, and we eventually started dating. And I'm hoping that one day, I might start a family with him.